still get distorted. So it's not the battery, it's probably the guitar. I probably should not. That's what she said.